Energy vibration reading for the Libra and Sun Moon Rising sign. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. The week is from the 19th until the 25th. It is the week of the devil, the energy of you being hold on something and you're being released in this week. Zodiac energy is water. So let's see what's happening for the Librans. What is happening for the Librans in this week on Monday? You have the energy of the Eight of Cups. Some of you Librans could be deciding to walk away from a situation on Tuesday. You have the energy of the Hurt. Tuesday, you're working together to make something work for you. Then you have the energy of someone who is a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion between the ages of 15 and 45. You're going to be receiving or giving this person an offer. Okay, so what we're seeing here happening is that the Eight of Cups is here and the Three of Pentacles. Now, with the energy of the Eight of Cups and the Three of Pentacles, it's obviously that you are deciding to leave something behind and you're working together with the Knight of Cups, which is a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion between the ages of 15 and 45 to get something done and, either receiving an offer or giving an offer. Your first major arcana comes up and it is the Wheel of Fortune, which is wonderful. Then you have the energy of the Five of Wands, which there is conflict. Some of you are trying to work with this person, but there's a lot of conflicts. The energy of the Tower comes down on Sunday, and this is perfect because you're ending a situation. Happy Thanksgiving to each and every person in this week, and for the people who celebrate Thanksgiving, happy Thanksgiving. On Thursday is Thanksgiving. You are going to be receiving an offer. Okay, some of you have to deal with someone between the ages of 15 and 25. That is an Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn. This person could be coming in as a love partner or as a business partner. Okay, so let's see what's happening. Monday, it's the water energy. Tuesday is the element of the Hurt. Wednesday, you have to deal with the Knight of Cups, which is the water element. On Thursday, happy Thanksgiving. A portal is open for you, Librans. So if you want to make a wish on Thursday, it is good because the portal is open. And that is going to bring you a lot of success. On Friday, the Wheel of Fortune comes in. Two major arcana weekend. The conflicts is going to finally over in the weekend. So whatever that you were dealing with the Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion person in the weekend, that is going to be coming to an end. And this is good. So let's move in and see what is happening with the Eight of Cups and the Three of Pentacles. It has to do with a work situation for some of you. Some of you could be dealing with someone at your work that is Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion, and you're deciding to leave the working environment because of the person behavior or that sort of a thing. Okay, let's see. Working with whoever this person is, it could be your child that you're trying to make something happen. You're going to be walking away from the situation. I'm seeing that you're ending. There is an organization that you're going to decide to walk away from because there is no more connection between both of you. Okay, so obviously, you're thinking about leaving our organization, your work behind, your boss. Some of you are not getting on with your boss, and you're going to be deciding to leave this. It can be someone who's an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, but for some people, you're going to decide to move to better grounds because this is going to be helping you. Some of you could be having a problem with your child. If your child is between the ages of 15 and 45, that is a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion, you could be having some situation with him. He could be saying, giving you an offer. He could be giving you an offer. Whatever is going on, he could be giving you an offer or offering you something, or you could be hearing that this child has some legal problems. Okay, let's see what's coming out for the Wheel of Fortune, the Wheel of Fortune and the Five of Wands. Whoever out there that was having a situation with an older man, 45 years and older, who is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, Let it go. This conflict is now finally coming to an end, okay? Let it go. This conflict is finally coming to an end, okay? You have two energies here. So obviously, some of you were dealing, and the Knight of Pentacles comes out. So a lot of you Librans or I've been dealing with someone who is a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, because they're coming up in your reading. Some of you who are in relationship, this could be your sun also, you Librans. You Librans could also be dealing with your sun. So a lot of kids are coming up. You have the Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn that is coming up here, and you could be deciding to leave a situation. This person could have gotten himself involved with someone from the past, and here, this whatever that has been going on with him and someone who is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, this is coming to an end. It's a karmatic situation. So it could be a son and your father. A huge blowout happened to your son and your and his father, and this is going to be ending a relationship. It's a karmatic situation, so don't look at it bad. Now, obviously, some of you who has a boss that is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, or have a boss that you're not getting along with, you're going to be deciding to leave, and you're going to be finding something better. Because here you're going to be finding something better. The Wheel of Fortune is going to bring you a better work environment, and you're going to be going on a new start. Some of you are going to be receiving help or helping someone who is, it could be your son, or it could be someone who's going to be opening doors of opportunity for you. Whatever the conflicts that you have with this person, it is over. On the conflicts was brought on by an older Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, and this is going to be over, okay? Because here you can see in the weekend is fire in the weekend, and you guys are air sign. There is a lot of this weekend is going to be an abrupt ending to a situation that some of you was dealing with, an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, off a situation with your son or your partner that is an Aries, that is a Taurus, a Virgo, or a Capricorn. Let's see what else is coming out for the Librans, because this is really a week where a lot of stuff, a lot of shifting is happening. So, okay. So obviously, a lot of you are going to be deciding to leave your work and move to or leave your career and move to something else that is better. It could also be your house, but it could also be your house. Some of you could be buying a new house. Some of you could be receiving message that a new house is available for you, and you are going to be moving. This is good because it is obviously that you're moving from somewhere. It could be moving house or it could be moving work, but you're going to be receiving the help for this new start, and this is good. As we look forward, we have the energy of a block that is set. Some of you could realize that whoever setting the block for you is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, okay? And this person is in the reverse. Whoever was setting the block for you and your child is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. This block is going to be lifted up, okay? Let's see what else is happening. We have the energy of this, where a couple could be trying to resolve a situation for their kids. A couple could be talking and trying to find a solution for their kids and to end a situation, a legal situation. There is some blocks that has been placed here, but this block is going to be lifted up because I'm seeing a new start that is coming in. Now here, you're seeing that this couple, whoever they are, is having a discussion about their kid that is a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion. You can see that this couple is having there's a lot of people, there's a lot of situation, but whatever this conflict was and whatever this block is coming down, because obviously some of you were dealing with an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, and now he's in the reverse. Whatever the block is, it's now coming down, and you're going to be seen, because a lot of people are talking and they're discussing whatever. A new offer is going to be coming in, so this is good. Now, for you, Librans, you have the energy of soul satisfaction. Soul satisfaction. The week has too wonderful, and that is Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday. The weekend for you guys is a fire weekend. There's a lot of obstacles that is going to be coming to an end. You have the energy of the Tower. So let's see. And it says soul satisfaction. Aim for that which makes you rejoice. Okay, so go for that work that makes you feel better. Go for that situation. Go for that house. Whatever the situation is, you're going to be released out of this situation. Okay, so isn't this a wonderful week? Yes, it is. It is a wonderful week. Okay, so you're reminded in this week to make soul rejoice. So and it is the only thing that brings true and lasting happiness, as well as spiritual growth. Okay, so it's a week of spiritual growth. It is time now to aim for this idea, and they will help you going forward. Okay, so this is very, very positive. Your affirmation is that I do that which satisfy my soul. So remember, your affirmation is I do that which satisfy my soul. So ladies and gentlemen, please cross watch, please listen to your sun, moon, and rising sign. Please thumbs up, like these videos, but also go and check out who is this Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion person, and who is this Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, because obviously there are some messages. Namaste, until next time.